Alrighty, let's go to this toy run. I am with Amped Moto. We are going to the Ringgold. Or actually, Fort Oglethorpe 2 Ringgold. Toy run for the kids.
Look at all the people.
This is awesome. If you guys have never ridden in a group like this before, it's pretty cool. I'm not a huge group riding person, but this is for a good cause. This is a toy run. In case you don't know what that is, you buy a toy and you carry it on your motorcycle to whatever destination you're going to. When you get there, you drop it off and they give it to a kid in need. A kid that might not have a family with money to be able to buy him toys. So if you've never been on a toy run, never filmed a toy run, I'd highly suggest you do that. But I'm not really going to talk too much in this vlog, so just enjoy the ride. Cue the music now.
Hammer.
Perfectly synchronized parking.
That's badass. Do what?
I've seen like three GoPros.
Yeah. Dang, there's a lot of bikes. But last year they said they only had like 200. This year there's got to be like 1,000, dude, easy. Yeah.
I wonder if anybody's doing a count.
Doing a camp?
Like counting them?
Oh, I don't know. That dude looks like Wolf. Got the beard and the... Found Wolf's twin. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed that ride. If you did, head on over to Amped Moto's channel. I'll link him in the description. You can check out his view from today, from the toy run. And if you would like, I will also post my Instagram and my Twitter in the description. And you can go check out some pictures from today. A lot of the stuff I got, you know, pictures I didn't get on camera. So, go and check that out. And until next time, as always, have a nice day. Hang on, I said that wrong. Let me redo that. Like and subscribe. And as always, have a nice day.